Hitler being anti-Semitic is his downfall, and that is what's ultimately cause the end of this, and because he calls it Jewish science.
How ironic.
So, yeah, and yeah, Josh Peck, spherical!
That a bomb is spherical!
Like, I saw him in the trailers, and I'm just like, what the f*** is this?
What are you
doing? Well, how do you get into this movie?
And he gets to push the button.
He's the button pusher. That's his whole deal. He gets
to push the button to launch the bomb?
Yeah.
He's the biggest guy. He does the biggest thing in the movie.